I got Austin with me here. Hi, everybody. Welcome to my YouTube family. Welcome to the Greene Brothers Cafe. This is Friday nights. I'm going live on TikTok as well. Tonight is June 10th, and it is Friday, June 10th, and I'm going to play some live music. My big brother's going to be painting, and if you're watching on TikTok, you can go over to Paul Greene Official on YouTube to check that out. And my brother's painting live as I'm performing. It's a unique experience. Hello, Felicia and Charlene. Stephen, how you doing, big bro?
Doing great, man. How you doing?
Doing great. Maybe I'll show the TikTok people your the screen when I'm talking to you once I go for a little break.
All right.
It's Friday. I'm excited to make some music. You can win my brother's painting. There's a link in the bio over on Facebook or on YouTube. I gotta get it together.
Yeah, this is the one.
Also, in my, I think in my bio here too, there's a way to win it.
Oh, that's the one they can win.
What's that, bro?
That's the one they can win.
Yeah. Well, you're holding it up?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, so yeah. I wish you, yes. That's gorgeous.
Yeah, beautiful. I'm gonna put it right here so you can kind of still see it.
Okay, word to Big Bird, big bro.
Word.
Welcome, everybody. How's everyone doing? We're going to play some music for ya. Some music. I made a Bob Dylan playlist because I'm excited to go and see Bob Dylan. So I'm going to play a few of his songs for you, and we're going to go from there, shall we? Let's do Blowing in the Wind first, and then I'm going to do original. We're going to do Dylan and originals. How's that? Hi, I'm gonna have to get rid of my capo and bring my harmonica. Welcome, Timmy's here. If you're on TikTok, you can hop over to YouTube and watch my bro do a really cool painting. Hi, everybody on YouTube, how's it going? This is Blowing in the Wind. Oh, did you make me a tea? Babe, is it like...
I can't have the capo, but...
The capo, what you mean? Thank you, my love. Thank you, baby. Hi, nice to meet you. Okay, yeah, he's fine there. He's great here. How many roads must a man walk down before you can call him a man? How many seas must a white dove sail before she sleeps in the sand? How many times must a cannonball fly before they are forever banned? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. How many years must a mountain exist before it is washed into the sea? How many years must some people exist before they're allowed to be free? How many times must a man turn his head, pretend that he just doesn't see? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. And the answer, my friend,
so my friend, is it blowing in the wind? Yeah.
Missouri's blowing in the wind.
Welcome everybody on TikTok. Welcome everybody on YouTube. If you're joining on TikTok, you can go to YouTube, Paul Greene Official, to see my brother's painting live. And he is Stephen Greene Art here on TikTok. You should follow him. He's really talented. And you could win the painting that he's doing right now. So that was done. Thank you, Jeanette. It's Jeanette Lemon's birthday, everybody. I'm gonna do an original for you. This is called Long Way Home. And on YouTube, if you can share it, that would be super cool. I'd appreciate it. I had lost my way. I forgot to pray. Forgot to send me someone like you. I got off my knees. I began to see. Been there the whole way through. He was alone. He was alone. Way home. You sheltered me from the storm. Was long way home, and your love will keep me warm. Made me crazy, my fears made me weak. I opened my mouth, but I couldn't speak. But your love was God's love in me, my home, sweet home, my soul. Place to breathe. Sing with me. Long way home. He was a long way home. You sheltered me from the storm. He was a long way home. think Austin wants to say goodnight. Steven, that painting's looking so good.
Oh, thank you.
If you're watching here on TikTok, you can hop over to YouTube and check out my brother's painting. You could win it.
He's really ready.
Oh, is he ready for bed? You want to come say hi to Uncle Steven and Grandma and some of the friends? This is my son, Austin. He is 6 months old this week, right? This week? In a couple days, on the 12th. Oh, this is his favorite. This is his friend, Michael. Hey, you want to say hi? 10th. So in 2 days, he's going to be... oh, you smell so special right now. Just like a Sour Patch Kid. This is Austin, and Austin's got a sombrero. Oh my goodness, somebody put a sombrero on me, babe, and it went on Austin. With a mustache and everything. Oh, please. I hope somebody got a picture of that. That is hilarious. Well, Austin just wanted to say goodnight. Yeah, it's sleep time. I'll give him back to you, baby. Steven, that's looking so good. Goodnight,
everybody. Thank you.
Say goodnight. Do you want to say goodnight? You want to show them your trick? No, don't go boom. Okay. Good night, Grandma. Good night, everybody. Say bye. Thanks, baby. Good night, everybody. Saying good night to Austin. So, if you're just joining us on TikTok, my brother's painting on YouTube. Paul Greene Official, if you want to go check it out. It's pretty cool. You can win it. And we're going to be announcing the winner of the last one. We got Jeanette Idziak is here, and Sonia from Brazil's in the house. I had a fun little idea of doing a few Dylan songs because I'm going to see Bob Dylan shortly. Oh, wait, you got to see what my brother's painting. Let me see if I can make this bigger. I'm going to show you guys on TikTok just in case you can't hop over there. Check this out. I'm going to flip this around. Can we do it? I'm just liking my own picture. How the smurf do I spin this around? Maybe I can't. I'll go like this. You guys see that? There's the painting there.
Can you see it okay?
Yeah, I can see it. I'm not sure though, because anyway, you guys got to pop over. I don't know how to flip this. I should be able to, but I can't. But I can't. Okay. Well, you're going to have to go on over to YouTube, Paul Greene Official. When you're over there, please subscribe and all that fun stuff. I'd appreciate that. And then I got my VIP Facebook community here as special guests. I got my wolf pack. I got the squirrels and the cats, which is part of my Patreon community, and everybody is watching my big bro paint, and you can win it if you, there's actually a link, I'll sing you a song. Okay, Cindy, you got it. There's actually a link in my bio for you to bid on my brother's picture. Let's do Don't Think Twice, It's All Right. Hopefully it's in G, then I can still use this capo. Well, I'm just going to move it to G. Dylan's coming to play here in LA, and I'm gonna have a chance to see him for my birthday. Good vibes back to you, Michigan. There ain't no use in sitting wondering why, babe, if you don't know by now. Ain't no use to sit and wonder why, babe. It'll never do somehow. When the rooster's crowing at the break of dawn, look out your window and I'll be gone. You're the reason I'm traveling on. Don't think twice, it's all right. There ain't no use in turning out your light, babe. The light I've never known. And there ain't no use in turning out your light, babe. I'm on the dark side of the road. And I was wishing there was something I could do or say to try and make me change my mind and say we never did too much talking anyway. Don't think twice, it's all right. Ain't no use in calling now my name, gal, like you've never done before. And there ain't no use in calling out my name, gal, I can't hear you anymore. Well, I'm thinking and I'm wondering and I'm walking down the road. I once loved a woman, yeah, child, I'm told. I gave her my heart, but she wanted my soul. Don't think twice, it's alright. Don't think twice, it's alright. So long, honey, baby, where I'm bound, I can't tell. Goodbye is too good a word, babe, so I'll just say fare thee well. Just thinking and wondering, whoops, where to go, is that right? I ain't saying you treated me unkind, but you could have done better, but I don't mind. You just kind of wasted my precious time. Don't think twice, it's alright. Don't think twice, it's alright. That's a fun tune. Hi, everybody. If you're just joining in, how is the sound over on YouTube? I'm afraid to ask because whenever it goes a little bit wackadoodle. Hopefully it's okay. I know some of my Zoom family is actually listening live in Zoom, which is sometimes better for them rather than trying to listen on YouTube. But if you are on YouTube, how's it sound over there? And could you please share? That would be super. I see the tips over there. Jeanette, thank you so much. It's Jeanette's birthday. We're going to play the Garth Brooks version of To Make You Feel My Love, which is sounds great on YouTube. Thank you for the feedback there. Repostal, is it? Society. I do want to do Society. I'm on a little bit of a... Did I wreck my sticker? Oh, I'm going to wreck my sticker, yeah. Every time I bounce, I blow a hole in the wall. I put a PG Live sticker there for now. Until I can find paint. Woo, Steve, speaking of paint, I'm going to take off my thing so we can have a look at yours.
Right.
I'm going to remove my spotlight. Oh, yeah, Mr. Green Jeans. That is looking good. I'm going to show you.
Thank you, Brohan.
What's your inspiration, bud?
Do you know what? Tonight I had no idea what the heck I was going to make. So I'm just like, I'm thinking I'll do like a waterfall or a river coming through here. And, okay. And I like how these mountains and bushes are starting to look. So I think this should look pretty good. Wow. I think we might have a winner.
Okay. Yes. Oh, we lost your picture, big bro.
Yeah. I'm getting a phone call from junk mail trying to buy my house or sell me a warranty right now. even though I put do not disturb on, I don't know why I'm getting a call.
Really?
Shoot.
It's okay. It'll go away once you ignore it. Yeah. Come back. All right. So my brother starts these paintings, and then within an hour, he pulls them together. There we go. You're back. And you're back.
Hello.
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 Hello. Hello. So Stephen Greene Art here on TikTok, if you want to follow him. Is Stephen Greene Art also your YouTube thing, buddy?
Yes, it is.
Okay.
Si, senor.
We play a drinking game. When I drink, you drink. It's Friday night, so it doesn't have to be water. It can also be tea. I'm just kidding. Drink whatever floats your boat or finds your lost remote, eh? Mm. Thank you, Kate. Kate brought me some tea. Yes. Okay. Smurf Mountain. Steve, do you remember Smurfs were a big part of our growing up, wasn't it?
Yeah, there's a lot of Smurfs and things going on.
Everything in the 80s seemed to be about the Smurfs, didn't it? Woo! We have our winner for last week's painting. I'll bring her on shortly. Hello, Nadia Kulka. Tammy Grisham, thank you. Charlene, thank you. Jeanette Lemon, thank you for the tips. Charlene. Thanks, Jeanette Lemon. It's Jeanette's birthday. Mary Mularo, Maria Grazia. You're coming at us from the Amazons in Brazil. How cool is that? All right, let me do another original. Jeanette Lemon became the top viewer. All right, let us do, thank you for the tips, everybody, and thank you for supporting my bro. You can still win his thing. For next week, we're closed for this week, and if you're joining on TikTok, my brother's painting live on YouTube, which is Paul Greene Official, and you can go over there and check it out. Okay. Let's crank this up and then turn this down and then turn that down. And hopefully you can hear me.
Hopefully you can hear me.
Okay, great. You know, it's a real squirrely bear to make good sound for live. It is. It just is. It's just the way it is. I'm gonna make a little beat. Boom, boom. You look so pretty. Last time I saw you, I must say you were gone. Gone, you were gone in the blink of an eye. You were gone in the blink of an eye. Standing on the corner of the place we met, you said something I could never forget. It was time to cut, it was time to run. But you were the one that could get me high. You were the one that could make me cry. Ooh. saw you, felt so dizzy. Last time I saw you, oh, I must say I was gone, I was gone. Gone in the blink of an eye. I was gone, I was gone in the blink of an eye. Well, now I'm standing on the corner of the place we met. You said something I could never forget. It was time to cut, it was time to run. But you were the one that could get me high. You were the one that could make me cry. Same old house, but a different place. You were someone I used to know. Love was something we used to grow. We used to grow. And now I'm standing on a corner of the place we met. You said something I could never forget. It was time to cut, it was time to run. But you were the one that could make me cry. You were the one that would get me high. Something I can never forget. It was time to cut. It was time to run. But you were the one that could let me cry. You were the one that could get me high. Oh, we switched sides, Steve. Now what's happening? So my brother, if you're just tuning in here to TikTok, hop over to YouTube for a minute and watch my brother.
What happened, Paul?
We switched sides. You're on the left now and I'm on the right.
Oh. And I didn't get a warranty bought either.
No. A what now?
I didn't get a warranty bought either.
What's that?
Like that phone call came in, and after that phone call, trying to sell me a warranty or whatever.
A warranty bot. That's what you're calling it.
Yeah. Possible scam.
Well,
for sure.
To go on TikTok with you all, with Michelle Moser and Elaine over here. But what happened is it was challenging because the sound was so bad on TikTok to do a joint side by side that we're on YouTube, and Steven is started from scratch, and he's painting a full painting, and about halfway through, which is coming up here, we're going to announce the winner of our last one. And I'm not sure if she's here. I'm just going to check my text messages. I have a lot of help to make this all happen. Is she here? Is she here? But I don't know her. Is she here, though? Let me know. All right, we're going to go back and do another Dylan song. Great. What's up, Chili? How you doing? I'm going to do some... I'm going back and forth between Joy's Kids Watch the Smurfs and Harakison's at Disneyland. All right. Raise your hand if you like Disneyland. Crystal's here. Hi, Crystal. Hi, Skydancer. How you doing? All right, so... we have a beautiful Patreon community and VIPs here inside of Zoom. Hi, everybody. It's so nice to see you. Thank you so much for supporting my amazing brother's paintings. And if you're here on TikTok, check out Stephen Green Art. Please follow him because he is a phenomenon of a painter.
Oh, please. Thank you.
And a great teacher. All right, let's do Mr. Tambourine Man. And we're just working our way through some Dylan songs. And then we're going to do a birthday song for Jeanette because it's her birthday. I guess I'll do that, but then I got to change to my D harmonica. So let's do that. And if you're new to my channel on YouTube, please subscribe. If you're new here on TikTok, thank you for being here. Please follow and all that good stuff. And thank you for tapping the likes over here. When you tap the like, it's like clapping. It tells people that you're having an okay time, eh? Song for me. I'm not sleepy and there is no place I'm going to. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. Jingle jangle morning, I'll come following. Empire has returned into sand, vanished from my hand. Let me blindly wait to stand, but I'm still sleeping. My weariness amazes me, and I'm branded on my feet. Have no one to meet in the ancient empty streets, too dead for dreaming. Sing with me, it goes like this. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. I'm not sleeping and there is no place I'm going to. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. In the jingle jangle morning, I'll come following you. Take me on a trip now on your magic swirling ship. My senses have been stripped. My hands can't feel to grip. My toes too numb to step. Wait for boot heels to be wandering. I'm ready to go anywhere. Yeah, I'm ready for to fade into my own parade. Cast your dance and spell my way. I promise to go under it. Alright, sing with me, ready? Well, hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. I'm not sleepy and there is no place I'm going to. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. Jingle jangle morning, I'll come following you. swinging madly around the sun. It's not aimed at anyone, it's just escaping on the run. For the sky there are no fates is facing. When you hear vague traces of skipping reels of rhyme to your tambourine in time, it's just a ragged clown behind. I wouldn't pay it any mind, just a shadow you're seeing that he's chasing. Alright, sing with me one more time, ready?
Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. I'm not sleeping and there is no place I'm going to. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. Jingle, jangle, morning, I'll come following. Song for me. I'm sleeping and there is no place I'm going to. Hey, hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. Jingle, jangle, moon, and I'll come following you. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me.
Thank you very much. I think the harmonica bit is the... It's like on the verse, which is interesting. The melody, the harmonica line is the verse, not the chorus, which is something you'd expect from a Smurf Village, but not on a TikTok, YouTube, Zoom call. Mom's got her camera off. She's shy tonight. Hey, Mom. I don't blame you, Mom. Or did you? Is that a mistake? Maybe it's a mistake. I got a feeling it might be a mistake. anybody getting any sound? Is there a sound issue? A little late tonight. Bonnie's rolling in here. I think it's time for an original and then a birthday song. Let me just... have a peek at what my big bro is painting over here. Steve, it looks amazing. Oh, hola.
Thank you.
Thank you for the sombrero. Gracias. I'm going to try to remove my spotlight so we could see you a little closer. Should we announce the winner or is she here? Hold on. Let me remove my spotlight. Steve, can you show us the picture again that's up for winning there?
Yeah.
Great.
Just give me one second here.
Yes or no, here or not? I can't tell if she's here or not. Shall we announce her? Oh, it looks beautiful, big bro.
Thank you. Let me get that picture. Just got to wash my hand really quick because I dropped my brush just a second.
We can wait. She's not here at this moment, so we can wait till she's here if you'd want
to. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
You want to do that?
I can't tell if she's here, though, Ruth. It says here or maybe not. She is here. Let me know if she is. If not, then we'll just have to tell her she won, and we'll tell her later. If she's not here, Ruth, we'll just congratulate her. Or should we pick somebody that is here? And she'll never know. All right, time for an original, folks. We are going to do a song. It's called Freedom, and I think we could all use a little bit of freedom. I'll look for your text, Ruth. If she's not here, we'll just let's pick somebody that is here. Then she'll never know. Right? Is that fair? I don't know if that's fair, but we're doing it. If you are, yes, that's right, I am. So it's nice to meet you. If I haven't met you before, my name's Paul Greene. I make movies and music. And tonight we're making painting art, my brother's painting, on YouTube. And we're about to announce the winner of it once we figure that out. And but I'm going to play you a song, Freedom. I'm a man of God, a man of the devil too. I often wind up doing the things that I know I shouldn't do. In an upside down world, if things don't make much sense, I find myself making deals on both sides of the fence. All I want get me some. If you raise his taxes, you take away his guns, you take away his right to use. He's gonna shoot someone. He said, this is God's country, the land of the free and the peaceful, easy feeling. Well, it isn't guaranteed. Oh, he won't. As tough as nails and afraid to fail, she'll love you good and right. Oh, she won't. Oh, she needs. Sing with me. We'll be right back. time, sing with me, freedom. Freedom, that's from my album Long Way Home, which is a long way down under the desk. Many of you have it. Let me know in the comments if you have it. Yeah, that's a song on there called Freedom. I think everybody wants a little bit of freedom. I think some people do really dumb things for freedom too, like war. Have it, Tammy Grisham has it. All right, time for a Dylan song. We're just rolling through a couple Dylan songs. I think this will be my last Dylan song, and then I'll take a couple requests. Deanna Epstein has both my CDs. Cool. Okay, times they are changing. Sheltered from the Storm. Ooh, let's do Sheltered from the Storm. Yeah, maybe I All Along the Watchtower.
Oh.
Okay, I think I gotta do that too. Is in another lifetime, one of toil and blood. Is it an E? Lifetime, one of toil and blood. Blackness was a virtue, and the road's full of mud. Came in from the wilderness, a creature void of form. Come in, she said, I'll give you shelter from the storm. But I want to do it in G so that I can... wait a second, maybe I can do it in C. No, let me do it in... As in a foreign country. That's a good spot for EFG. I can do it. Wait. Foreign country. I'll do it in G. I'll do it in D. It can be high. It's going to be high. But at least I'll have my harmonica. And if you're going to do a Dylan song, you got to need a harmonica. If you're watching here on TikTok, follow my brother Stephen Greenart. Thank you so much for the likes. Pop over to YouTube just for a moment and put in Paul Greene Official. While you're there, you can subscribe and all that fun stuff. Hit a like button. You can smash it if you want. And look at what my brother's painting. And I think we're going to announce a winner here. I think Ruth, I got to double check. Okay, great. Our winner is here. Okay. Oh, I didn't know she was our winner. How exciting. Okay. So we have a winner. Chicken dinner. Don't go anywhere. We're going to bring the winner on. Go ahead. Steven, could you bring up that painting? I'm going to try and show you
guys. Yeah, just me a second.
How do you turn this around, though? I want you guys to see with a good camera. There should be a way, right? I just taking my own photo here. That's not what I want to do. As in a foreign country. Hang on, bro. There's Jeanette. We have our winner. And then congratulations, Jeanette. Is it Janet? Janet, right? Janet?
There. Can you
see? Can you guys see that or no? Hang on a second. Yep. Congratulations, Janet.
Thank you.
All right. That's you. I think that's, we can see it. Can you see your painting?
Can you see it okay?
Yes, I love it. Thank you.
Awesome. I don't know why we're having such a hard time here. Is it up here? Oh, that's why. Wait, no, that's not right. I can't see it. That's so weird. I wanted to show you guys the painting, but we're having a hard time. Okay. Congratulations. It's yeah. Janet, right?
It's or Janet.
Janet. Congratulations, Janet. Steven, that's so beautiful, buddy.
Yeah, it's
thank
so beautiful.
You.
You're welcome. Congratulations.
You're welcome. I wasn't it your birthday the other day, too?
My birthday was yesterday.
Woohoo! Congratulations. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Yes. All right. And just reach out to Ruth and we'll get your address and ship you that painting.
Thank you.
Okay. Bye. All right. I'll do an original. I just did an original. No, I didn't. Zin Foreign Country. Oh, I was about to do a Dylan song, but I've got to go do To Make You Feel My Love for our other birthday girl. Thank you, everybody who played. I think, Steven, do you know how many people? Oh, this is a cool angle, Steve. We can really see you. This is cool.
Can you see this? But you can't really see what I'm painting, right?
No, but you look so handsome.
Oh, geez.
You guys got to go over to.
I forgot to put it back. There we go.
It was cool to see you paint, though. That was really beautiful. I'm really proud of you.
Well, thank you.
You've released a lot of weight, haven't you, buddy? Can you hear me? All right, you look great, Steve.
Thank you, buddy.
Oh, there's my Cape boat. Jeanette, just in time for your birthday. All right, here we go. I sang this face-to-face for Jeanette in Nashville, but we're going to do it here now for you guys on the TikTok and on Zoom. I listened to Dylan sing the song. It is not the same. Garth Brooks does the best job, I think. When the rain is blowing in your face, and the whole world is on your case, I will offer you a warm embrace to make you feel my love. Evening shadows and the stars appear, and there's no one there to dry your tears. I would hold you for a million years to make you feel my love. No, you haven't made your mind up yet, but I would never do you wrong. Knowing it from the moment that we met, there's no doubt in my mind where you belong. I go hungry, I go black and blue, I go crawling down the avenue. There is nothing that I wouldn't do to make you feel my love. Storms are raging on the rolling sea, down a highway of regret. Boys of chains are blowing wild and free, but you ain't seen nothing like me yet. There ain't nothing that I wouldn't do, go to the ends of the earth for you, make you happy, make your dreams come true, make you feel my love. Come true, make you feel my love. Well, there you go, birthday girl. Happy, it's a special birthday for you. You're 25 years old today. Jeanette Lemon, 25, right? At least 25. No, it's 25. It's a number like that. It might be, give or take 50, but it's around that. It's right around that. Okay, I'll play another original and then I'll take some requests. Lost Without You, Timmy, you got it. You got it. I'm glad I saw that. Virginia, My Next Movie, I'm not sure. I wish I could tell you. Hopefully, Virginia, hopefully soon. All right, this is from my record. This one, I just happened to have it here too. This is my band that I put around my knees and exercise my glutes, my glute med. Okay, just in case you were wondering. Let's do it. Lost Without You. It's from this record. This one's dedicated to my dad who passed from ALS. That album's dedicated to ALS research, a portion of it. Many of you are aware of that journey. Kayan Ruddock needs I Love Now. I just love how much you love that song. I'll do it for you. I am Thomas. Nice to see you. Thanks.
Time.
That's my song.
There is a fire in my soul. Inside my heart, the fire is raging. Spirit is waging a war. Inside my mind, my thoughts have been unkind. Well, I'm lost and I'm blinded by desires. Just like old times, well, I walk the line. I walk the line with you. Hold my hand again. Hold my hand again. Hold my hand again. Hold my hand again. And I'm lost without you. I'm lost without you.
Started out the wrong song, and then I'm like, how did I get into the wrong song? Two of my songs kind of have a similar feel, but they're really not the same. And then I'm like, oh, what am I doing in Good Times? Beautiful, Stephen. If you're just joining me here on TikTok, pop over to Facebook. Where am I? YouTube. My brother, Stephen Greenart, you can follow him on here. He is painting a live painting. We just gave away last week, so it's like a, you can win it. $5 ticket gets you to win my brother's painting, but you got to see it. Pop over quickly over to YouTube and have a peek, a smurf at my brother's, and then you can subscribe while you're there. Okay, here we go. Remove spotlight.
Oh, you know what, Paul?
I did the wrong one, buddy. Hang on. I took off yours. Okay, hang on. There we go. Yeah, go ahead. What?
I think I'm almost done with this one.
Seriously?
I think so.
I wish, why can't I flip my camera? I really want to show you guys here what's going on, but I can't. It's gorgeous. So check it out. Hop on over to YouTube and check out my bro's painting here. Okay, let me see. Let me see if I can do this, if this is going to do it right. Up, there, down. Maybe. Can you guys?
Don't mean it. Take my camera down and put it up in front of it, maybe? Would that be better?
No, it's not. It's actually just me.
It's not you, it's me.
It's not you, it's me. It's gorgeous, buddy. He did that in an hour and 10 minutes, which is incredible.
Was it an hour and 10 minutes you've been at it?
About that, maybe a little bit more.
Thanks.
I love it, dude. Are you signing your name?
Yep.
Spectacular. So check out Stephen Green Art.
Do you want me to show this in 3D?
I do want you to show it in 3D. Give us the tour.
Okay, just a sec. Let me take it down to my phone. Well, let me watch my fingers quick. Want to play one more song, and then I will, when you're done that next song, we can, I can
bring it up.
And, yeah, okay. Sure. Yeah, do one more, and I can clean this up a little.
All right.
We...
Let's do Mom. Let's do Harvest Moon for Mom.
Mom loves that song.
Yeah, Mom had never heard of Harvest Moon before. Let's do it. Dearly beloved.
Beloved.
We are gathered here today to get through this thing called life. A magic word, life, that means forever, and that's my long time. All right, let's do it. Harvest Moon.
strangers. Well, I watched you from afar. When we were lovers, I loved you with all of my heart. It's getting late, and the moon is climbing high. Wanna celebrate, we'll see it shining in your eyes. Still in love with you on this harvest moon.
That's a song that my mom really loves. Looks like a lot of other people do too. Simon and Garfunkel, Sound of Silence. I would love to do Sound of Silence. I'm going to do an original, and then. But let's say goodbye to my bro. Pop on over if you're on TikTok. Hop over to YouTube and check out my bro's painting. I'm going to remove mine, Steven, so you can look at it.
All right, just a sec.
Okay.
No. All right.
Susanna.
Hello.
Michelle, good. All right, Mr. Look, Guns.
Here.
Are those guns? You're busting out of your shirt there, Mr. Guns. Oh, that looks awesome.
Okay, so there. Get that light out of there a little. Okay.
Awesome, dude.
So then I'll
turn your phone sideways the other way. Then it fills up our whole screen. Yeah, that's better.
Okay. We'll start back here.
Beautiful.
And then you can see the...
Uh-huh. Yeah. I love it, bro. You know what's even... You know what? This looks so... Oh, there you go. I love those trees. This is a cool view, but whenever you take that picture, too, and send it, I can't believe how cool the pictures look, too, of it.
Looks oh, huge. Thank you.
Is it really big?
No, it's 16 by 20.
Man, I love it. I love
60
it,
by 20, and this one's
Ross. Look at Bob Ross next to the thing.
There's that one I did last night.
Ooh, I like that. Look at that red. I like the red wall behind it.
Oh, that's my curtain.
Oh, that looks cool. Hey, show us.
There's a bunch of paintings.
Bob Ross, show us your big cutout.
Where is he at? He's in the corner with the squirrel.
With the squirrel. Awesome, buddy. Well,
so then here is like I got a little Bob Ross stuff here, a bunch of it.
A little shrine up there.
Yeah, people can give me Bob Ross gifts, which is super cool, and I've got a whole collection of them. So, but yeah. So
if you want to win this, make sure you follow my brother here on TikTok, Stephen Greene Art, and on YouTube, Stephen Greene Art too. And then, How do they? Is it on your Facebook page? How do they get this link to bid on it?
Do you know what? I'll put the picture up and on Instagram and on here. And I think probably Bettina can help me with that. Like, once I get the picture up, she can add.
There'll be a link in my bio too, so people can bid on it. Cool. Or not bid, but get tickets. Like, get.
Yeah. Good. Well, I love hanging out with you, buddy, and singing. It's awesome.
Do you have big plans tonight?
No, not really at all.
Laying low?
Yep, I think so.
Okay.
So, yeah, just taking it easy. So, but anyway.
Cool, buddy. Well, I love it. The painting's great. Thanks so much, buddy.
Yeah, thank you so much. Good night, everybody. I love doing this.
Yeah. All right. See you, buddy.
Hey, bye, Paul.
Good job, pal.
Thanks.
Ruth was on that. Thanks, Stephen. I love you, brother. Yeah, so check out my bro's art. It's pretty dope. It's pretty dope. If he connects on TikTok. Oh, yeah, if you connect on TikTok. He is on TikTok. Yeah. You guys want Simon & Garfunkel, Sound of Silence? I could try that. I mean, there is no try, right? I could just do that for you. How's our time? What are we at? 6:25? All right, cool. We got a couple of time for a couple more. Society. I'd love to do Society. Let's see here. I was going to do... Wait, hang on. Before I go into... I want to do another Dylan. I'm stuck on Dylan. Bear with me. I really like it. I wanted to do this one. I wanted to do All Along the Watchtower. KN wants I Love Now, Don't Let Me Forget. Ooh, it just got really hot in my room. Like, really hot. There must be somewhere out of here. I love this song so much. So I'm gonna try and pick it. Is there a chorus? What's the chorus? No, is it just a bunch of verses? Oh wow, that sounds like a Dylan song. So let me get a beat then.
Joker to the deep. There's too much confusion now. I can't get no relief. Businessman, they drink my wine. Plowman, dig my dirt. None of them along the line know what any of it's worth. Thank you.
reason to get excited. Leafy kindly spoke. There are many of us there among us who feel that life is but a joke. But you and I, we've been through that. This is not our fate. So let us not talk falsely now, for the hour is getting late. Hey, yes. All along the watchtower, the princes kept their view. Well, all the women came and went, they put servants to. Outside in the distance, a wildcat did crow. Two riders were approaching, and the wind began to howl.
Fun song. I'll be throwing that one in the loop. I'll be throwing that one in this looper scooper. Was that blowing levels on YouTube or am I okay over there? I sure hope so. Woo! That's fun. YouTube's growing. That's fun. Awesome. Well, thank you all for being there. Thank you for sharing. And okay. Joyce Keeler's here. Hi, Joyce. How you doing? Marie LaFontaine in the house, and Chiavola, Bonnie Nelson, Jill Carter, Teresa Dickey. Wow, Kelly Belly's over here getting the tap house. It's like a name of a brewery. All right, I'll take a couple requests. Pamela Perkle, thank you for that generous tip over there. I see the tips are flying, the little fun little things happening here on here as well. Uh-oh, that's not what I want to do. Okay. Did I lose y'all? No, we're okay. We're back. What's up? Montreal is in the house. How's it going? Thanks for tapping, everybody. Thanks for subscribing over on YouTube. I gotta get my head straight. Thanks for being here, my Patreon and my Facebook folks. Out through some friends, I asked if you were new in town. Both had miles to travel, many miles. Story came along for the ride. You took me by surprise. I never saw the signs that you would be the one that I love and I love. Something in my soul wouldn't let you go. You took me by surprise. I never saw the signs that you
I'm not afraid.
So funny how that one, that song has changed in its intensity over the years. I wrote that a long time ago for Kate. It's just funny how it changes over time, the actual way I play it. Actually, I don't think I ever play a song the same way twice. It's Friday night, so it's special. My brother paints on Fridays, and we give away one of his paintings from I'll do Hey Jude. Looks like everybody wants Hey Jude. Na 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 ma. Funny, unknown, little known fact, I was on hold for the Beatles to play the mouth trumpet for that part back in the day. Not too many people know that. But I wasn't born yet, so they didn't give it to me. I thought it was unfair at the time, but as I've gotten more mature, I realize there's probably more, you know, better mouth trumpet players, A, and ones that were born. Do I know Suzanne by Leonard Cohen? I want to play Suzanne. Could you remind me? See you later, Timmy. I think this is a good spot for Hey Jude. Hey Jude, don't make it bad. Take a sad song and make it better. Remember to let her into your heart. Then you can start to made to go out and get her. The minute that you let her onto your skin, then you begin to make it better. Anytime you feel the pain, hey Jude, refrain. Don't carry the world upon your shoulders. Well, you know that it's fool blazy cool by making this world a little colder. Hey, don't let me down. You have found her, now go and get her. Remember to let her into your heart, and you can start to make it better, 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 better. Let it out and let it in. Hey, you're waiting for someone to perform with. And you know that it's just you. Hey Jude, you'll do. The movement you need is on your shoulder. Sad song and make it better. And remember to let her onto your skin. And you begin to
with me, yeah? Here we are. Na-na-na-na, hey Jude. Na-na-na, na-na-na-na, na-na-na-na, hey Jude.
Well, I could sing, I could hear you, I could feel you. Singing through the thing, I could see my Zoom room, na 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 naing. How's everybody doing? Good, Cans, good, Joy's good. Hi everybody, Vasiliki's good. Barb's in the house. We got Maria Dean, one of our previous winners too. Yvonne's here. Awesome. Diane, Brianne is in the house. Great. And my mom is somewhere there. Claire's there. Hi, Claire. One of my best friends married a Pringle. They're like Jamaican, partly Jamaican, and I think Scottish, maybe? You're Scottish. Is Pringle a Scottish name? Oh, okay. Say less, as my son would say, say less. I think I'm going to wrap it up like a turkey burger, like a turkey burrito. And Antoinette wants Sweet Caroline with like I just did that, but you've been asking so much. I feel bad not doing it. Sound of Silence for Bettina. Bettina's up in the middle of the night. Let me do Sound of Silence. That'll be a good lullaby. I did Sweet Caroline last night. And it's a stretch. I'm not a show tunes kind of guy. I really want to play it for you, though. What am I doing? It's Simon Garfunkel, Sound of Silence. Is that the song? Is that the one you want? Sound of Silence, right? Is that what you said? I think so. Yes? Sound of Silence? Yes. Yes? Okay. I hope so. I hope that's right. Charlene's been a member for 14 months. Awesome. Awesome, awesome. All right. Romania's in the house. Howdy, George. Georgiana. Georgiana. Hi. Georgiana? Suzanne. Okay, Suzanne for Loy. Let me do Sound of Silence, and Suzanne, I'm going to wrap this. I gotta say goodnight. It is that time. 12,000 people like this tab, so it can't be bad. I think I gotta bring it up just a little bit. Might be too high, we'll see. We got Thailand in the house. Good morning, Thailand. Here we go. Hello, darkness, my old friend. Come to talk with you again. 'Cause a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I lay sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. Restless dreams I walked alone. Stone.
street lamp. Turn my collar to the cold and damp. My eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light. It split the night. Touch the sound of silence. Naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking. People hearing without listening. People writing songs that voices never share. No one dare disturb the sound. Fool, said I, you do not know. Cancer like cancer grows. In the words that I might teach you, take my arms that I might reach you. My words like silent raindrops fell and echoed well in the well's silence. And the people bowed and prayed to the neon gods they made. Sign flashed its warning in the words that it was forming. And the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls. Ten whispered in a sound of silence. Sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway. Silence. silence. Whisper in the sound of silence. Whisper in the sound of silence. Whispered in the sounds of silence. Whispered in the sound.
There you go. That's for you, Bettina. Thanks for being up in the middle of the night. Welcome, everybody. Susan. We'll do it here. This is Suzanne Leonard Cohen. You all ready for this? Do we have a chorus? Oh, we do. So we can... Yeah, okay. We're going to save the rhythm for the harmonies. Sing with me if you know it. My name's Paul Greene. Thank you for joining. Thank you all for being here. It's been a fun Friday night. Pretty sure this is my last tune. I might try the chorus of the Running Up That Hill harmony. There's this really neat harmony thing I found, and I'm going to try it. It's super risky, and there's a really good chance that it will work out. Thanks for all the new friends out here. Nice to meet you guys. So good to meet you. Thanks for tapping and sharing. And thank you for subscribing on YouTube. Friday nights we do live painting. Check out my brother Stephen Green Art. And live music. And we give away, or there's a draw for my brother's painting. Every second Friday we do this thing, so... Suzanne takes you down. So thank you all for being here. This is Suzanne. Leonard Cohen's one of my all-time. Down to a place by the river, can hear the boats go by. You can spend the night beside her, and you know that she's half crazy. That's why you wanna be there. And she feeds you tea and oranges that come all the way from China. And just when you mean to tell her that you've got no love to give her, and she gets you on a wavelength, she lets the river answer that you've always been a lover. You want to travel with her, and you want to travel blind, and you know she will trust you, for you've touched a perfect body with your mind. Jesus was a sailor when he walked upon the water. He spent a long time watching from his lonely wooden tower. And when he knew for certain only drowning men could see him, he said, all men will. will be sailors then until the sea shall free them. But he himself is broken long before the sky would open. Forsaken, almost human, he sank beneath your wisdom like a stone. And you want to travel with him, and you want to travel blind, and you think maybe you'll trust him, for he's touched a perfect body with his mind. Suzanne takes your hand, she leads you to the river. She's wearing rags and feathers from Salvation Army counter. And the sun pours down upon light like Our Lady of the Harbor. She shows you where to look among the garbage and the flowers. There are heroes in the seaweed, there are children in the morning. They are leaning out for love, they will lean that way forever. While Suzanne holds a mirror. And you want to travel with her, and you want to travel blind, and you know that you can touch her, for she's touched you. Perfect body with a mind. And you want to travel with her, and you want to travel blind, and you know maybe you can touch her, for she's touched your perfect body with a mind. And you want to travel with her, and you want to travel blind, and you know maybe you can trust her, for she's touched your perfect try this. I think I need to warm up with another harmony. So at least let me warm up with this harmony. I'm going to end with this. This is just a free fall. Now, often when you see this, it's not live. They record it in a thing, and you're possibly about to see why. So Kate Bush running up the hill, it is, it became really popular recently because of Stranger Things. But I remember my best friend Russell introducing me to this song when I was 16, 17 years old, and not appreciating it at the moment, but boy, do I appreciate it now. But I'm not going to do that first. I'm going to do another one that'll get me in the zone. And if I'm going to do it, there we go. Okay, you ready? Let's try it here. Okay. Check, check. I could be brown, I could be blue, I could be violet. Give me a second. I gotta go up. I could be brown, I could be blue, I could be violet sky. I could be hurtful, I could be purple, I could be anything you like. I could be brown, I could be blue, I could be violet sky. I could be hurtful, I could be purple, I could be anything you like. I could be brown, I could be blue, I could be violet sky, I could be hurtful, I could be purple, I could be anything you like. I could be brown, I could be blue, I could be violet sky, I could be hurtful, I could be purple, I could be anything you like. I could be brown, I could be blue, I could be violet sky, I could be hurtful, I could be purple, I could be anything you like. I could be brown, I could be blue, I could be violet sky, I could be hurtful, I could be purple, I could be anything you like. Okay, so that's the warm up. Now this is tricky. This. If I only could make a deal with God and get him to swap, I got to start with the bass, and it's going to sound weird, but just bear with it. It'll get there. We'll see. And if I only could make a deal with God and get him to swap out places, be running up that road, be running up that hill, be running up that building. Ooh. And if I only could make a deal with God and get him to swap out places, be running up that road, be running up that hill, be running up that building. Ooh. All right, I got to start over. Bear with me. We got this. And if I only could, I think I'm going to keep that one pretty level. Here we go. Ready? And if I only could make a deal with God and get him to swap out places, be running up that road, be running up that hill, be running up that building. Ooh. If I only could make a deal with God and get him to swap out places, be running up that road, be running up that hill, be running up that building. Ooh. If I only could make a deal with God and get him to swap out places, be running up that road, be running up that hill, be running up that building. Ooh. If I only could make a deal with God and get him to swap our places, be running up that road, be running up that hill, be running up that building. Ooh. And if I only could make a deal with God, get him to swap our places, be running up that road, be running up that hill, be running up that building. And if I only could make a deal with God, get him to swap our places, be running up that road, be running up that hill, be running up that building. I only could make a deal with God and get him to swap our places. Be running up that road, be running up that hill, be running up that building. So there's a problem. I started too high. The melody. Get him to swap our places. It's way up there. Running up that road. I started in A. I gotta be down. Running up that building. Anyway, that song is so cool, but it's got to be down here. Could make a deal with too high, isn't it? If I only could make a deal with God. It's way up there. Woo! Get him to swap our places. Be running up that road. Be running up that hill. Be running up that building. Ooh. Anyway, sometimes I free fall in here and do my best. Thank you all for coming. Be running up that road. It's a really cool song. I'm sure you all know it, and I'm sure you know it doesn't go quite how I did it. If I only could. could make a deal with God. He goes down, deal with God, and get him to swap our places. Be running up that road, be running up that hill. It's really an odd melody, to be fair. Running up that building, ooh. I heard this guy on TikTok do these, the harmony, sort of the way that I did them, sort of. And he does this with a lot of hit songs, and he builds them. So anyway, thanks for being here. Thanks for playing with me. Harmonies don't come naturally to me. I'm a drummer, and it's actually taken me years and years. And I have I practice twice a week with a vocal coach. Constantly work in harmonies is one of the things that we work on. That song is right here, isn't it? So for that song, they actually created the synthesizer sounds. They had never been them like that. And they're so unique to that song. And if I only could make a deal with God. That's how it goes. That's how high it is. And get him to swap our places. Be running up that road. Be running up that hill. That's where I need to be doing my melody line on top of that mountain of harmonies that we built. 59,000 likes. You guys are amazing. Thank you. Thank you so much. So you can win my brother's painting by checking in the bio. Please go to paulgreene.com. I really enjoyed tonight. Thank you so much. Thank you for your generosity. The tips, so many beautiful tips. I think you guys are amazing. And it is such a privilege to play for you. Thank you to my Patreon community, which you can join if you're not a part of it. Get into some of these Zooms with us. It is, right? It's difficult, the tone. That's right, bros. Thanks for your generosity. And so one thing I like to do is make sure that people, when they leave, are elevated in some way and inspired in some way. And that they were able to, you know, some people have birthdays, Janet's birthday, and some people win things. And my partner and I have a journey we take people on. And one of the things, I make movies and I make music, but we also take people on health journeys. And I get so inspired when I hear stories of people that have really taken on their life and gotten their driver's seat, and they're not just living on default autopilot. So all that's on paulgreene.com, and it's also in the bio here. It's called Freedom Alchemist, and we actually have a thing starting next week. So if you feel like you need some inspiration and a good community, check that out. I think you'll dig it. It's a passion project for sure for my partner and myself. But you can get my records there through my website, paulgreene.com. There, if you just want to listen to them, or they're on iTunes and Spotify. But if you want to pick them up, they're on Bandcamp. And until I see you, please remember to be kind. I'm going to be with you Zoom in a second. I'm going to say goodbye to Facebook or to YouTube. And I'm going to say goodbye to TikTok now. But thank you for all the likes and all the shares. We made it to 60K. Kelly Belly, you're a legend. Thanks, Paula Waters. Until I see you next time, remember to pay attention to the critical parent up here that's judging you and saying negative things and saying that you're not good enough, you're not worthy, you're too old, you're too fat, it's too late for you. So pay attention to that voice and say, thank you for sharing. Now I'm going to take some actions and kick some butt anyway, because that's just your brain trying to keep you safe. Your brain has one job, is to keep you alive. And adventure and fun and love and risk and entrepreneurship and adventure and travel, that's not in your brain's best service. It just needs you safe. That's why people get in loops and in ruts, and they get stuck watching TV or in a bad relationship or eating crappy food, because it's familiar. The brain loves familiarity. And Kate is studying the brain. She's a master's in NLP, and she's a Tony Robbins trained strategic intervention coach, which helps interrupt people's automatic patterns of just repeating their life over and over and over and over again. And just going through like a groundhog's day, doing the same thing, same relationship, same financial balance in the bank accounts, same weight on the scale. And I'm telling you, it's just your brain trying to keep you safe. And you can break through and do a giant leap. And you there's a thing called your upper limit problem where you get stuck and you, it's like a thermostat on how good you're willing to have it. And we all have that. We get to a certain amount of finances, a certain amount of love, and we blow it up and we destroy it. And so sometimes it's just a blind spot, and becoming aware of that is just enough to allow you to be like, I don't want to do that anymore. And now that I'm aware, I can do a giant leap. And there's a great book called The Big Leap that's amazing. It talks about your upper limit problem. And also Kate and I teach that in our program. So if any of that interests you, please check those out. There's a free, we do a 5 mistakes that people do when they try to lose weight. And you can check that in my link tree here. It's a really cool way to get introduced to my partner's amazing. But I'm sure some of you found me through the music and through my movies, and I just want to thank you for your support. Wouldn't be able to make movies or music if nobody watched them or listened to them. So I am deep gratitude and appreciation for your support and your love. Thank you, Charlene, and thank you for all the tips and the generosity. Until I see you again, remember to be kind in your thoughts on purpose. Okay, bye for now. Well, that was fun. Now let me just say goodbye to my YouTube family and thank you guys for sharing. It's YouTube's reach is squirrely sometimes, and so is Instagram, whereas TikTok sometimes allows my music to get to new people, which I think is really cool. And it looks a little blurry here on YouTube too. I think it's just because of my filter, but I hope you enjoyed my brother's thing. So if you're watching this later here on YouTube, please share it or like it, or if you know somebody that, you know, maybe give my brother a follow on Stephen Greene Art. And if you're not following, subscribed here, it shows me that only half of you are subscribed. So if you hit the subscribe now, that makes a big difference. And check out paulgreene.com for everything. Okay, and there's a cruise coming up with Andrew Walker and myself. Oh, I forgot to tell those folks over there, but maybe you guys can tell them. Which will be playing music, and it'll be health and wellness, and with our families, it should be really fun. That's okay, Pamela. Okay, God bless everybody. Thank you for being here, and lots of love to you, to my YouTube family. Bye-bye.